A new study from the Department of Energy says that a number of factors, including the war in Ukraine, are causing fuel supplies to be lower than normal across the U.S. The agency says that the situation is most noticeable in the Northeast, where diesel and heating oil inventories are more than 50% below the recent average. That's raising concerns of severe weather events and what those could cause to disrupt the supply.